We are about to bear witness to the queen. Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that.
The following is a no-holds-barred match. Making her way to the ring from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
The personification of majestic elegance, a fearless defender of her crown. She says everyone will bow down to her.
There's no question Charlotte is WWE royalty, but Charlotte often lacks compassion for those around her.
Well, that comes with the territory when you've been superior most of your life. Flair says she's proud to be a queen, and she should be celebrated.
Well, Flair will also embarrass and humiliate those who choose not to fall in line. Hey, you can't deny the greatness of Charlotte Flair. She always finds a way to handle her business.
And she shows why she's the most ruthless and dominant woman in sports entertainment history.
Always guaranteed to have a vicious plan of attack.
Most are playing checkers while the queen is a grandmaster at chess.
This is what you challenge me!
Judgment. Rhea Ripley is a tough, tough woman.
And representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Pure evil on the face of the Eradicator.
You call it evil, but it's also effective, competing on an even higher level since joining the Judgment Day.
I hate to say it, Corey, but you're right. Absolute dominance for Rhea Ripley as of late. Charlotte will do anything and everything to win. She's got to have that same mentality here tonight.
Here we go, no holds barred. This match is usually only reserved for the most hostile of rivalries.
Rage has clouded their vision, and now they're only focused on unadulterated devastation. Let's hope the local medical facility is prepared for the aftermath of this match.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Charlotte able to steer clear.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Nice leg pick.
Oh, the knee drop connects. Squaring off right by our announce table. And that was a well-executed attack.
What a counter. Ooh, what a forward club.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe. Oh, man.
Ow. Oh.
Impressive defense stops Ripley.
Oh, reverse back elbow.
So precise.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me. She's calling for it.
Oh. Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. It can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. By chilling, I mean beautiful.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Oh, Ripley put a stop to that. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Saw that one coming. And that was a precisely measured attack. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Good wrench.
Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
Enjoyed delivering that punishment.
Rhea Ripley walking in the prism trap.
The prism trap is in. Look at the power.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. And she seemed to have it really cinched in.
Momentum clearly on the side of Ripley.
Yeah, Ripley is unleashing it all upon Charlotte with no end in sight.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
She'll take things into the ring.
A demeaning gaze painted on Flair's face.
Such a great example of confidence she's showing here.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. And returning to the ring.
Got the underhook.
Bang! Backbreaker.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. I don't care who you are, you can't take consecutive attacks like that.
Flair delivering the chop.
Natural selection.
Does Charlotte cap this off?
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
No telling what you'll find under the ring here.
She's got a chair, and her opponent is in her sights.
The old chair to the ribs.
Ripley is getting beaten down here.
Oh, yeah, the queen is asserting her dominance on Ripley, and it is a sight to behold.
Firm control.
Oh, kick to the face.
Something. She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
You know, to be the woman, you have to beat the woman, and Charlotte is in danger of losing that moniker right now.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
There goes Ripley, sent to the outside hard.
Nothing Charlotte loves more than to gloat and say, I told you so.
And she'll back it up soon enough. Oh, man, a hockey stick. She's turning into a handsome sister.
We have that scattered.
And a well-executed move we just... And now she's getting back into the ring.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Oh, ouch!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, man, Charlotte just bending that leg to her will. Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Incoming!
She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward.
Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
And sure to show she still has a burst of offense in her.
Yeah, Charlotte is giving her all as this match continues on.
Got the underhook. Nice standing backbreaker and takedown.
She's between a rock and a hard place right now.
She flips it back on her.
Rhea Ripley gearing up for brutality. Just pure dominance.
Ooh, leg snap. And again. And now she's looking to go top rope. She's staying elusive. Neckbreaker. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. She got launched.
Going up top.
Taking flight.
Side of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Stops Ripley's attack. Hooked up. Well, and a power side slam.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this. Nasty chop delivered by Shawn. Followed by natural selection.
Bad spot for Ripley.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? Smart strategy, attack the knee. Don't come over here.
Oh, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Clearly done playing games here now that she's got her hands on a table.
Oh, boy.
To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Into the ring now.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker.
Charlotte demanding respect from her subjects in attendance.
Ooh, refusing to let her get into her head.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Sent straight into the barricade. And the hits to the core keep coming. Ripley gets her back.
Opportunity now for Rhea to capture some momentum.
Good chance for her to gain her wits about her.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Delivered into the barricade. Shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Gut-wrench suplex!
Firm control.
Jaw-shattering boot.
She's got her where she wants her.
She's in the ring now. And Charlotte displaying this kind of demeanor must be an inherited trait. And this is as much a dare as it is a statement.
She's quite the hockey aficionado, so I'm sure she's looking to knock some teeth out, too.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
And that shovel is going to be especially dangerous in her hands.
Taking it outside the ring now. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Ripley, Flair, two superstars who define dominance, duking it out here tonight, laying it all out on the line.
This is what it's all about. This is what it means to compete at the highest level of this industry.
Free tickets to the gun show.
Out kick to the back. Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
Firm control.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Ripley locked in on Flair, ready to end things now.
Kick to the gut. Here it comes.
Rhea with the riptide.
And that could do Charlotte.
A little call and response from the nightmare to the WWE Universe. Incoming!
Able to elude it.
Charlotte gonna look for the bridge.
To the figure eight.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, what a smash.
That was just insulting.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
And it's all coming to a head now.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
And her leg has been targeted a few times now.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Series of vicious stunts,
and her body is
consistent blows to her body, probably finished taking their toll. Using the cranium. She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
We don't see this every day. The claw right to the shoulder of her opponent.
I love it. I want to see it more.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Rhea Ripley can kill with a smile and wound with her eyes.
From the top.
She's able to get out of the way.
Saw it coming.
And Ripley is in complete control.
Neck breaker excellently executed. Attack from behind. Textbook neck breaker. Oh, what a neck breaker. She's been trying to put her away by targeting that area all night, and she might have just accomplished that.
I don't know how much more her opponent can take.
Countering the queen. Queen changes the direction of that one. Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Ripley avoids the attack.
There goes Ripley, sent to the outside hard. Senton from the apron.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collapsed.
Set up on the table. What's next?
Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
Right through the opponent, through the announce table.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Charlotte Flair with a trademark chopping. Natural selection by Charlotte.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Oh, it is trapped now in just that.
Oh, elbow to the face. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
And an elbow. Rhea Ripley in a state of distress.
Charlotte's really turning it up, that's for sure.
There's the old picture-perfect leg snap from Charlotte. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it.
With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
She's in a league of her own, but this is ridiculous.
She avoids the attack completely.
There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm.
Oh, no, not with the bat.
Home run. Oh, that backfired on.
Rhea isn't taking this lying down anymore.
Rhea could be turning her fortunes around. What a German suplex.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
On the attack from behind.
Right after the neck.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Looking disgusted to be in the ring with her opposition now. Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. Back into the ring. And Charlotte displaying this kind of demeanor must be an inherited trait.
Thank you.
She re-enters the ring now.
To the body with the chair.
Oh, I like this. She's getting a little creative with the offense. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Setting up the table. Someone's about to get hurt.
Oh, my. Dragon screw.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
And she's placed right against the table.
Scraps of table everywhere.
Taking the brutality of this match to a new level.
And Flair gets that turn back on her. And there's the takedown.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Charlotte about to finish off Rhea.
Rhea capitalizes there. Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. She's taking things to ringside.
Oh. Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. Uh-oh, got snatched up here. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. She adjusts it and reverses it. She's back in, ready to go.
Oh my, dragon screw, targeting the ankle.
The queen now going up.
Charlotte clearly not thinking much of her opponent right here.
To the sky.
Control.
Oh, man.
Neckbreaker.
Flair lining her up. Get the Queen's Throne ready.
Evades that offense.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Riptide. Ripley with an emphatic statement.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Ripley not backing down and letting her know it.
From the top. Elbow drop. Good Lord.
For the victory here.
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Kick to the gut.
Here it comes.
There's the riptide. How much more can they endure? Shoulders down.
Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
Here is your winner, Rhea.
Competition between these two dominant young women, that's for sure. And I imagine we'll have the pleasure of seeing them in battle again in the future. But tonight, Rhea Ripley is showing Charlotte Flair her brutality.